in excelsis Deo. Let us pray. Almighty ever-living God, who gave St. Anthony of Padua to your people as an outstanding preacher and an intercessor in their need, grant that with his assistance, as we follow the teachings of the Christian life, we may know your help in every trial, through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God forever and ever.
من سفر الحكمة لذلك صليت فأوتيت الفطنة ودعوت فأتاني روح الحكمة ففضلتها على السوالجة والعروش وعددت الغنى كلا شيء بالقياس إليها ولم أعادل بها